was scented by the disappointed flowers. The weatherman had promised them warm, soft summer showers. They bowed their weary heads, resigned to wait a few more hours. And we walked together in the half light down secret paths, climbed wooden fences to the dancing meadow in Manapas. It was surely no disgrace. The soft skin had the texture of the finest silken lace. Waiting, moist and trembling, it was